the enchantment of today surround you. May the fellowship that we all share create happy, smiling.
Thank you. heart, I declare this picture of a beautiful deer as the best picture among all the others.
Oh dear king, please forgive me, but I would like to tell you something.
Hey you, the king will not listen to anyone now. Go away from here.
Wait, let him speak. What's the matter, Tanali? What do you want to tell me?
I'm very sorry, but this painting is incomplete.
Incomplete?
In this painting, the deer only has one ear. Where's the second one?
Ordinary painters banate honge do kan wale deer. Main to direct banata hu aapko dekha. English mein bole to live painting.
Hey guys, come now. Do you know what happened last week? He asked people whether they could swim. And whosoever said yes, he threw them into the canal. And he made a life painting. Can you believe it?
Oh, that's really very silly of him.
What? What did you all just say? What do you all know about this painting? This is the best painting here.
But one of the ears is completely hidden. That means your painting is incomplete.
Oh! How do I make you understand? Okay, listen. The deer is looking at something to his right. Therefore, one of his ears is completely hidden. A common man like you can never understand my painting. This is my best creation ever till today. An ordinary man like you can never judge my work. Only a true admirer can understand the beauty of this picture. Main soch mein aata hu, samajh mein nahi.
Oh dear king, I have an appeal. I wish to make a painting and show you right here.
Yes, please go ahead.
May I have two big canvases, some brushes and colors?
Oh yes, sure Tanali. I'll surely get the things arranged right away. Sipahi! What is he trying to make?
I really don't have any idea.
Do you understand what is he making?
No. Here I am, ready with my masterpiece, Maharaj. I hope you like it.
Where is the painting? There's only the horse and the grass on the canvas.
Main soch mein aata hoon. Samajh mein nahi.
Neither there's a horse nor the grass.
Oh, the horse has gone to eat some grass.
Then where is the grass?
The grass has already been eaten by the horse. So how will you see it?
Then where is the horse?
The horse has eaten the grass and gone away. Tumhari bhasha mein bole to, khaya piya aur khisak liya.
अरे ये क्या बात हुई?
Just like in your painting, the deer is looking at something to his right. In my painting, the horse has eaten the grass and gone away.
Oh, now I get it.
Dear friend, always remember, the beauty lies in the eyes of the beholders. One needs to have a foresight to appreciate the painting. You need to be a true admirer to understand the art of painting.
Oh, Tanali, I've understood my mistake. Please forgive me.
That's all right, my friend.
Very good, Tanali.
Dhanyavad, Maharaj.
I must say, you are really a very intelligent boy. I have heard the stories of your intelligence and I am very impressed with you. One day in future, I definitely wish to appoint you as my official advisor of the kingdom.
I will never let you down, Maharaj. Sher ko sawa sher, kahin na kahin zarur milte hain. और रही हमारी बात, हम तो बचपन से ही सवा शेर हैं।
கொண்டாடு பச்சமர கிளிய போல பறந்து பறந்து கொண்டாடு
ஏ தானே
रात है अतरंग है मलंग है हर हाल में सारे संग है कुछ बात है कुछ तो बात है ये जमाना जलता है तो जल कर दीजिए जीने की मौज रहेंगे हम तो देखे ये जमाना जलता है तो कर देखे जीने की मौज रहेंगे हम तो देखे यादी की दौलत अपने साथ है हाँ साथ है इसे भी कुर्बान हमारी शान है रात है हाँ बात है अपनी यारी में बात है कुछ बात है कुछ तो बात है Yeah.